Hello, this is a video to show how to import image as layer in Photoshop. After starting Photoshop, we can go to file folder. I have two images that download from freepack.com. We can find the download link in this video description. To open the image, we can click and drag into Photoshop to open the image. And then we can go to window and layers to see the layer. This is background layer. If you want to import another image as a layer, we can go to folder and click it and drag into Photoshop, press enter, and then we have a layer of the image. This is the first way how we can import image as a layer in Photoshop. I have another way. We can go to file and we can use place embed or place link. I use the place embed first, click it and select the image. And enlarge it, and we can click place, press enter, and then place the image as the layer. Same thing, we can go to file and place link and choose the file and place it and press enter. We have the place the link file. The difference is the link. We can keep the Photoshop size small, but we need to keep external link image. If we use the embed, the Photoshop size is large, but we don't need to keep the external link image. I prefer to use the embed image. This is how we can import image as layer in Photoshop. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm Artist V. See you in the next video. Bye bye.